Drive the future. Design the vehicle's sound to reflect the voice of your customer with the NVH Vehicle Simulator from Brüel Kjær. The sound might be quiet, comfortable, powerful, aggressive, or perhaps a combination of customer-perceived impressions. And all before you build the first prototype. Brüel Kjær's NVH Vehicle Simulator enables the NVH attributes of a vehicle to be fully experienced in an interactive context by designers, marketing experts, and your potential customers at the very beginning of the vehicle program. You can reduce development time and costs at all stages of the new vehicle development program, reducing the number of prototypes and minimizing risk. The NVH Vehicle Simulator is a practical tool which enables you to deal with all aspects of NVH issues from conception to production. You can determine customer preference with a greater degree of reliability, define vehicle level targets in a more efficient manner, validate and finalize target sign-off by decision makers with more conviction, identify component changes together with suppliers in a simple manner. You can listen to modified CAE models instead of evaluating graphs and contour plots. Develop engineering solutions using a full array of sound modification tools. Validate and sign off proposed changes without necessarily building a prototype. You can drive, evaluate, understand, and then decide. In the classic way of doing NVH evaluation, it is common to use mathematical modeling techniques followed by the building and testing of expensive prototypes and evaluation by a jury in a listening room. This process has been vastly improved using the NVH Vehicle Simulator method. Let's see how it works. The necessary data for the NVH simulator can be measured either on a test track or on a normal road. For benchmarking purposes, data can be gathered extremely quickly using a PDA-based SonarScout recording and analysis system. The NVH data, run-ups, coast downs, throttle positions, is then prepared for replay in the NVH simulator. The desktop version shown here comprises, in addition to a PC, pedals, a steering wheel, headphones, and monitors. The three monitors display a virtual road, complete with bends, verges, and traffic. On the PC screen, you can select and compare the total sound of several vehicles as perceived by the driver. And you don't have to be an NVH expert to evaluate the sound of the future vehicle. Using the engineering tools, you can change any of the individual components which, together, contribute to the total sound of a vehicle. For example, you can change the engine size and type, the exhaust system, the road noise, or the wind noise resulting from the car's aerodynamic properties. Watch and listen to this sequence to see how this can be done. The NVH vehicle simulator can also be built into a full vehicle, here in a Honda Accord, kindly donated by Honda Cars. You start the car, engage gear, press the accelerator pedal, and drive the car. The car drives exactly as a real car with accurate NVH properties. The road is projected onto a large wall display and the vehicle sound is played through headphones. As with the desktop version of the simulator, you can compare different makes and models and change any of the components and characteristics that together make up the total vehicle sound. And there's a shaker under the car to simulate the vehicle's vibrational characteristics. If required, shakers can also be attached to the seat, steering wheel and pedals to fully simulate the vibration characteristics of the vehicle. Warwick University, near Birmingham in England, has a full vehicle simulator based on a vehicle kindly donated by Jaguar Cars. Use of the simulator for evaluation and assessment has significantly improved their research into how vehicle sounds are perceived in an interactive environment compared to traditional methods.
This is the first sound.
You can also place the desktop simulator in a roadworthy vehicle. This on-road simulator enables edited and modified vehicle sounds to be listened to, evaluated and compared while driving on an actual road and on a variety of surfaces. The benefits of the desktop NVH simulator, the full vehicle NVH simulator and the on-road NVH simulator include making faster and better decisions right from the start of a new vehicle development program. Decisions that interpret customer preferences and that everyone can understand and relate to. And you don't have to be an NVH expert. You can save time and money and reduce risk by designing the sound before building the vehicle. And you build a bridge between designers, engineers and your customers. As many automotive manufacturers have already discovered, the NVH vehicle simulator is invaluable in their development process, from conception to production. Drive, evaluate, understand, decide. The future is here today.